The worst part about working anywhere near slats, and anyone will tell you this, is that them holes are great for swallowing up tools. But I've just lost one of my really good 17 impact socket, which I paid a lot of money for. And it's down there now, looking at me, about 7 feet below me. This is what I put on the end of a pipe here. So my hope is I can just loop it and get it out of there. It's just sitting on top of a kind of a crust. Oh, you buy, you have her. Oh, where is it? Oh, she's nearly off the end of it. I just, yeah,